So recycling is our way of giving Mother Earth a great big hug.
Yes, well, it does sound like fun. I can't wait to start pawing through my garbage like some starving raccoon. Release the hounds. Well, neighbor, I see you've got your running shoes on. That's a good thing. What's wrong with Crippler?
He's getting on, sir. He's been here since the late 60s.
Yes. I'll never forget the day he bagged his first hippie. That young man didn't think it was too groovy.
Field Municipal Court is now in session. Judge Moulton presiding.
Your Honor, my client has instructed me to remind the court how rich and important he is, and that he is not like other men.
I should be able to run over as many kids as I want.
Mr. Burns, I must warn you that if you continue to disrupt the court in this way, I will have to cite you for contempt.
You wouldn't dare.
Well, no, I guess I wouldn't.
Now, Mr. Burns, would you please relate in your own words exactly what really happened on the day of the accident?
Certainly. Oh, it was a beautiful day. The sun was shining. I was driving to the orphanage to pass out toys. Suddenly, that incorrigible Simpson boy darted in front of me. No! Yes! Oh, please don't let me in. Oh, my goodness! Look what's happened!
Oh, it's not important, sir. Let's drive on.
Why, you despicable, cold-blooded monster! Regardless of what you think, we must summon help and comfort the dear boy until an ambulance arrives. Mm. No! Take me! I'm old!
And that's what happened. What are you looking at me like that for? You believed his cock and bull story?
Ahoy, hoy.
Greetings, friend. Do you wish to look as happy as me? Well, you've got the power inside you right now. So use it and send $1 to Happy Dude, 742 Evergreen Terrace, Springfield. Don't delay. Eternal happiness is just a dollar away.
$1 for eternal happiness. I'd be happier with the dollar. I'm shopping. Cereal. Oh, my. I wonder which is the cereal for me. Excuse me. Could you tell me where I might find the Burns ooze?
Sorry, Pops. They don't put nobodies on cereal boxes.
Yeah. I suppose this one looks a bit like me. Oh. Thank you, Shoppy. I ventured in to search for milk when the door snapped shut behind me.
Yeah, those dairy cases are death traps.
Must object. This Simpson is not qualified.
I see. Well, you know, fellas, I look at the admissions board a lot like a baseball team. You all like baseball, don't you?
Yeah.
Well, to have a successful baseball club, you need teamwork. Not some hot dog admissions officer playing by his own rules!
Excuse me, what are you doing?
I'm giving you the beating of your life.
Look, if... Stop that. If you wanted him that badly, why didn't you just say so?
Smithers, dismember the corpse and send his widow a corsage. I've called you all here because I need some honest answers. What is my current financial situation?
Great. Great.
I hear great.
All right, well, let's have a look at my stock portfolio. Confederated slave holdings, how's that doing?
It's, steady.
I'm sure all your stocks are doing well, sir. After all, you chose them.
Well, let's get out the old stock ticker and have a look. Here's where I stopped checking it last time. September 1929. Oh, no. Smithers, why didn't you tell me about this market crash?
Well, sir, it happened 25 years before I was born.
Oh, that's your excuse for everything. I've got to do something to get my money back quickly. This calls for an aggressive trading strategy.
Good idea, sir.
Take 50% of my money and put it in the blue chips. Transatlantic Zeppelin, Amalgamated Spats, Congreve's Inflammable Powders, U.S. Hay, and sink the rest into that up-and-coming Baltimore Opera Hat Company. That should set things right again, eh, boys?
Absolutely.
Oh, yes, sir.
Genius. Hay all the way.
Can't go wrong with Congreve's.
Are you saying my money's all gone?
Mm-hmm.
But I made all the right moves, didn't I?
Yes, oh, yes, sir.
Every move a right one.
I see it all now. You're just a bunch of yes-men. I was making the wrong moves, and you were too gutless to tell me. Isn't that right?
Yes.
Oh, yes, sir.
Good answer.
Then I'll fix this myself. Smithers, take out another mortgage on the plant.
Well, the bank has already foreclosed on a plant. And your house, sir.
But what will I do?
Well, the first thing you'll have to do is move out of the bank's house. I'll help you pack.
Smithers? What's the meaning of this slacking off?
There's a bee in my eye, sir.
And?
I'm allergic to bee stings. They cause me to, die.
But we're running out of forward momentum.
Perhaps you could pedal for just a little while, sir.
Quite impossible. I can try to bat him off if you like.
Really, that's okay.
Holy cats, man, we're starting to wobble.
Get me to a hospital. You have to pedal.
Do tuttle Sunday trousers. Fear not. I'll get you to a hospital. The only way I know how. Smithers, you infernal ninny, stick your left hoof on that flange now! Now, if you can get it through your bug-addled brain, jam that second mephitic clodhopper of yours on the right doodad! Now pump those scrawny chicken legs, you stuporous funker! One more jostle, you wretched shirkaday! Die!
Help me.
Holy smokes! You need booze!
Hello, Simpson. My lawyers and I were in the neighborhood and thought we'd stop by.
Would you like to come in for tea and marshmallow squares?
Yes, he would.
So you want me to go to college?
College? Barber or clown?
Bart!
Remember, your job and the future of your family hinges on your successful completion of Nuclear Physics 101. Oh, and one more thing. You must find the Jade Monkey before the next full moon.
Actually, sir, we found the Jade Monkey. It was in your glove compartment.
And the road maps and ice scraper?
They were in there too, sir.
Excellent. It's all falling into place.
Smells delightful.
All right, three-eyed fish.
Can I have your plate, Mr. Burns?
Ruined before it hit the ground.
Give me the city desk.
Here's your headline, Phil. Burns can't swallow own story.
The latest polls indicate Burns' popularity has plummeted to earth like so much half-chewed fish.
You must have a few tricks left up your sleeve. Smithers, boil some coffee. We're not licked yet.
Yes, we are. Come on, boys. The old guy's finished.
Wait! Come back! You can't do this to me! I'm Charles Montgomery Burns! Smithers, step over this table for me.
Yes, sir.
Make them stop.
Mr. Burns. Mr. Burns.
Shut up and wreck something.
Mr. Burns, I hardly see what destroying our meager possessions is going to accomplish.
She's right. Take me home, Smithers. We'll destroy something tasteful.
Ironic, isn't it, Smithers? This anonymous clan of slack-jawed troglodytes has cost me the election, and yet if I were to have them killed, I would be the one to go to jail. That's democracy for you.
You are noble and poetic in defeat, sir.
Simpson, I shall make it the focus of my remaining years that your dreams will go unfulfilled. All right, Simpson, let's go over the signals. If I tuck the bill of my cap like so,
yes,
it means the signal is a fake.
Uh-huh.
However, I can take that off by dusting my hands thusly.
Got it.
If I want you to bunt, I will touch my belt buckle not once, not twice, but thrice. If
I tuck this ear, I don't understand a word he's saying. Why didn't he just let me bat? I wish I was home with a big bag of potato chips. Potato chips.
Got that, Simpson?
Yes, sir.
Now, batting for Daryl Strawberry, Homer Simpson. All right! Yeah,
yeah. Huh?
Are you sure you want to go through with this, sir? You do have a very full wardrobe as it is.
Yes, but not completely full. You see, some men hunt for sport, others hunt for food. The only thing I'm hunting for is an outfit that looks good. See my vest, see my vest, made from real gorilla chest. This sweater, there's no better than authentic Irish setter. See this hat, 'twas my cat, my evening wear, vampire bat. These white slippers are albino, African endangered rhino, grizzly bear underwear, turtles' necks, I've got my share. Beret of poodle on my noodle, it shall rest. Try my red robin suit, it comes one breast or two. See my vest, see my vest, see my vest. Like my loafers, former gophers, it was that, or skin my chauffeurs, but a greyhound fur tuxedo would be best. So let's prepare these dogs.
Kill two for matching dogs.
See my vest, see my vest. Oh, please, won't you see my vest? I really like the vest.